In this episode, we'll be looking at Facebook, MySpace, and Tagged.
I'm Reese,
and this is social.net.
First, we look at user friendly. Now over to John.
Thank you, Reese. Now, user friendly is how easy it is to use the functions on the different sites. As you can see, Facebook, MySpace, and Tagged have different setups.
MySpace seems to be the most difficult of these, but the design of your page having to be coded, so it seems that MySpace is for the more advanced user. Tagged, on the other hand, is more basic and easy to use, as the functions are your usual basic click button functions. Facebook has changed many times and has got more difficult to use, and with the new functions it has got more difficult to use, especially with the different functions hidden in the drop down menus.
Thank you, John. Another big question is, how can social networking sites help you?
Well, basically, social network sites usually have around 50 million members a month who access their pages. Yet this is only on Facebook, MySpace, and Tagged. With this many people, most of them are probably old friends, so social networking mainly helps old friends keep in touch. And it may even help you make new friends. So we go to Martin to explain this.
Thank you, Reese. Well, making new friends are pretty easy. Like, for instance, you have Facebook.
The application groups, with people on there looking for help on different applications. Or you have Tagged. With the Meet Me function, this can help with the relationships, as it allows people to say yes or no to whether they like or dislike someone by their first impression. Some relationships can be made from this, or maybe just friendships.
Thanks, Martin. That's all we had time for. Hope you enjoyed the show, and good night.